Hello and welcome everyone to a new video from Talent Battle, your one-stop platform for placement preparation. This is Akshay. In today's video, I will be sharing with you information about virtual off-campus recruitment drive. I would urge everyone to watch the video till the end so that you will understand all the vital things about this opportunity. I also like to inform you that recently some of our students received placement offers from TCS NQT. We are looking to help more students through our platform. Do check our placement preparation packages. Links are added in the description box. If you are not subscribed to our YouTube channel yet, please subscribe and press the bell icon so that you will get instant notification of all the off-campus and internship offers and you will not miss a single opportunity. So let's begin. Today I will talk about Zensar. Zensar is a digital solutions and technology services company. Zensar invites applications from graduates of 2019 and 2020 batch for this virtual off-campus recruitment drive for entry-level trained or certified professionals for digital cloud foundation services. I have already added the application links of this particular video. So once you click on that link, you will come in this particular web page. Now let us look at what are the eligibility criteria. You should be completing your BE, BTech in Computer Science, Information Technology or MCA pass out in the year 2019 and 2020 only. An applicant must have scored minimum of 60% or more throughout academics, that is 10th, 12th and graduation. Candidates should have valid training certificate at the time of appearing for online assessment. As we cater to global clients that may operate on 24/7 basis, associates may required to work at non-standard times, that is evening shifts as well as night shifts. Flexible to work on any skills, technology, domain, job profile as per business requirements. Immediate joiners will be preferred for all the roles. CTC they have offered 2.5 lakhs per annum. So once you click on this particular registered now button, you will come on a new window with two options. If you have your login at Zensar, then click on login and then enter your email address, password and sign me in. But if you do not have, then click on sign up, enter your title from the drop down list, then first name, last name, email address, password, mobile number, click on this box and sign me up. This way your account will be created on this particular Zensar technology. I would like to request everyone to go through this particular web page, read all the information mentioned, and once you come to know that this particular role is fit for your education as well as your skills, then only you can apply for this particular drive. Work location they have mentioned: work from home anywhere pan India or Zensar or Zensar's client location as per business requirements. Skills: network security, DSA, Oracle, SQL, service desk, Linux, etc. Experience: they required 0 years to 2 years, means either you are freshers or you have maximum 2 years of experience. And most important part, BE, BTech in Computer Science, Information Technology or MCA from 2019 and 2020 pass out only. Thank you for watching the video. If you like the efforts we take to provide you off-campus and internship opportunities, then please like the video. In case of any doubt, feel free to comment on the video. Do join our WhatsApp and Telegram group for instant updates. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get all the campus related updates. Thank you and all the best for your applications.